Hello guys and welcome back to another new video of Techno Brothers. In this video I'm gonna talk about Realme Buds Air Neo, the latest TWS earphones being promised by Realme to be launched on 25th of May at 12:30 PM sharp. So stay tuned. These wireless earbuds are quite similar to the one being launched before by Realme, but with a slight twist. In this new earbuds, it is gonna be of three colors. Firstly, green, white, and red. And this functions quite as that of the before. But in this mode, there will be low latency mode with the company promising to give 50% lower latency as compared to the normal mode. And also, not only that, this low latency mode gives you a good gaming experience. This earphone supported by Bluetooth version 5.0 and also features 13mm drivers. And this functions quite easily as that of the before one. The before one state, like on double tapping only one side of the earphone, it will play or pause the song. On triple tapping on any one side of the earphone, it will change to the next song. Or on press and holding on one side of the earphone, it will end the call. On press and holding both the sides of the earphone, it will enter or exit low latency mode or the gaming mode. And this earbud features 3 hours of playback time on a single charge and 17 hours total using the charging case. And what it's worth? Only just ₹2999. So go and purchase it. And if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe to our channel and like this video and please do share with your friends and family. And if you want more such notifications, please click on the bell icon to all notifications. Thank you for watching this video and have a good day. Bye.